I'm on my way back from Glencoe, driving past Loch Lomond, and I've been ruminating on a photograph I took recently. The photograph itself really does work for me on a number of levels. The main one being, it's extremely evocative and really ticks all the boxes for my minimal landscape photographer. As a big fan of Michael Kenner, this really does appeal to me. There's one problem that I'm having with this photograph, and that is I didn't intend to take it. Don't get me wrong, I intentionally entered the camera settings, I intentionally composed it, and I got out and stood there to enable me to take this photograph. But the problem is, this is one image of a series of three that I was going to use to blend, to bring out all the shadows and control the highlights. And that's taking a little away from the photograph for me, that lack of intentionality. If I'd put my tripod down, composed it and set the settings, and the resulting photograph was this one, I'd be much more pleased. I would welcome your thoughts, not necessarily on the photograph itself, because ultimately I'm happy with it. On whether it matters if you intentionally take a photograph, or, like on this occasion, whether happenstance plays its part and the photograph wasn't planned. Thank you.